thing. I didn't just do that, did I? Did I just click the fucking button to turn the computer off with my toe? I'm gonna be so pissed off.
Oi. Oi, Vey. Where's my drink?
Ah, it's me, Dutch. I need a deal.
Cosmo and Wanda. Okay, here's Cosmo.
Ah!
Wanda.
Whoa!
Sans.
Hey.
Donkey Kong. Snake.
What the fuck?
Al Gore.
The planet is under attack.
Oh, shh. There's already a bird in here. He, like, found his way in.
Oh, you want to fight? You want to fight me? Don't fuck come at me. Don't. Oh.
Yeah, you know what's funny? I actually had to sign an agreement that said... What's that? What's that, you fucking loser? Oh, yeah, yeah. You're here with, like, your wicked, drunk, ugly-ass friends, huh? Yeah. Why don't you come up here and try? You think it's so easy. I'll wait for you in the parking lot. Yeah, like, you'll fit in that parking lot. You're, like, as big as the parking lot. Fucking loser. Oh, what do you want? Coming up here? So I was on the website.
Where are the other cookies? What? Relax. Holy shit, dude. Are you kidding me? This is not even scary. Did I just fake that? No, I really didn't. I swear to God. But like, that was way over. I haven't played a scary game in a long time.
Hey, Yasho. What's this? You. Right there. Ew, gross! Gross! Yeah! Yeah! This is a delicious water. Thank you! Wait, more toys!
Hey, Otto! Are you a good boy?
Yes, I am, Jeremy.
Oh, let's all go on an adventure together!
Yes, let's go.
Okay, let's go together. Hey, can I have a hug?
Yes. Mwah.
Mwah. Okay. It got a little weird.
Please welcome to the stage, Jeremy Albertson.
Good to see you. So, how many people here are from Boston? How many? Yeah, God love you. Yeah, one thing about Boston that you've got to remember. The roads, seriously, they're so hard to drive. Remember, I was with my girlfriend, and we were driving down the... Stop laughing, I haven't done a joke. What the fuck is happening? Was that water? Was that a waterfall? How many people have ever been hit by a car? Like, I mean, this is, like, not really that funny, but just I figured I'd let you know the reason I was late here today was because I actually got hit by a fucking car when I came in here. And I think I might have broken my fucking collarbone. Sorry I was late. And I got a fall after me. My girlfriend called me. She said, hey, what are you doing right now? I was like, I got that car. She said, well, I'm with Dave right now. I'm like, Dave? And she said, well, it's the guy that I'm seeing right now. And he started to break up. And that's why I was late.
Hot tamale.
Don't do that.
Alright, Lino, let's make this a little interesting. How about that? Right when the box opens, how about everybody writes hashtag in the comments, loot get, you know what I mean? Like, we got loot, you know, that's what we'll do. So in the comment section below, right when this opens, everybody say, loot get! There's blood in the box! There's blood inside this box!
I got a feeling
a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
How do I get what are you guys' names?
Here, what's yours?
Just add me. It's really easy. It's it's Royale coming my way.
Jerma, all your jokes suck. End the stream. Okay. Thanks for watching, everybody. Appreciate it.
Jerma's not here anymore. My name is Extra Lettuce.
What the fuck is that? What is this? What does this mean?
Alright, I need to actually build a good team here. We need tank, DPS, healer, and friend of healer. Okay, good.
Need heals here, need heals.
I'm out of mana.
Need heals.
Read your potion or something, dude. What the fuck?
Hey, where do you guys know where I am? I don't know where I am. I'm in the water.
I don't know. I don't know, dude. Just get up here. We're almost there. We're almost there. Can you guys make this jump?
I don't have wings of justice.
I have them.
All right, you make the jump, dude. Just go for it.
Okay. Got it.
Yes!
Nice!
I don't know where I am. I'm still in the water.
I'm getting a call from Santa Claus. Hey, Blorg, I think I have a crush on Lilith Vator. Do you think it's worth a try? I don't know, sure, I don't know. Why are you calling me?
Hey, can you guys wait up? I got lost back here.
Every fucking time, seriously, dude. Every fucking time. Cut this shit out or fucking leave. Just leave the guild if you can't fucking handle it.
Well, I didn't. I'm busy.
Yeah, you're busy. You're busy. You can't do anything. You fucking know. You're absolutely worthless. I'm sick of this shit.
Can we stop fighting, please? It's not even. It's stop fighting. Stop fighting.
He's just a fucking idiot, and I'm sick of him being in this guild. He always brings us down. He always is too slow, and he always is causing problems. I'm not gonna be in a guild with him anymore.
What the fuck, dude? Chill the fuck out.
I'm not gonna chill the fuck out because I'm sick of you having to need shit and have to come up through the rankings here to get gear that I could use, and I have my DPS meter's like fucking 10 times higher than you.
How many times did you guys die in this first, like, level 1 starter zone? What was going on here? This is not accurate. This is not accurate. What happened? What did I do? Was I fucking drunk? Was I high?
You'll make a fine rug, cat.
Mew, I'm just a little cat. Please leave me alone. Mew.
You old bitch!
Show us the console. Alright, hold on, let me show you the console. Let's go to bed.
Oh, that's a nice bed you've got.
Wait, I don't think I can do this. This villager wants to marry you. STD speedrun? Don't, no. That can happen? That doesn't happen, right?
There you go! Here you go, son. This one's for you. Here you go, take it. There you go.
Jerma Venus!
So, Jesus Christ.
Hawk Jerm!
All right, get the go home.
If it's like a ton of noise and a bunch of kids like, oh, fuck you, look at them. You just walk in and you just go like, and they'll all go, what the fuck? And they'll sit down and be like, and then you have their attention. That worked every fucking time.
Get the cat! Get the cat! Get the cat! Come on, keep going! Move! You're almost there, you're almost out of the range! You're almost out, you're almost out, you're almost out, you're almost out. Good, 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 good. Oh, thank God. Thank God. You made it.
No, I don't want to fight him. He's huge. He's a huge guy. He's a huge fire. Steve, keep away. Ah, oh, fuck! Shit! No!
Ori wants us to finish this bottle and then three more. Says he'll water his garden with champagne before he let the Germans drink it.
Yeah.
Well, you said it.
No, don't go on the top rope! The mines are collapsing! We must escape!
Huh. This is not what I was expecting to be for our Saturday afternoon!
Are we running? I'm running, haha! I'm not fighting, I'm running.
Hey, when we get back, promise me you'll do the cooking.
Is that you talking or is that Robin?
What? I've been like saying hi to the chat for like a minute or two.
Wait, it just says like, when we get back, promise you'll do the cooking.
I was muted.
Wait, is that actually him?
And coach my BFK.
No.
I don't want it.
Be right back.
I think we just gotta be more assertive when we know we're stronger.
True.
I did do a lot of structure damage.
That's good. That's good. Lots of pushing.
Yeah, my structure damage was 8,000. You guys were 1,000.
I've got shorts on. I'm a gamer.
Okay, where's this picture? What's wrong with this one? Wasn't on fucking purpose, I swear to God. I swear to God. Why are you doing this? Scrambled eggs. Oh, you need to put a fucking bunch of other letters in here. Drink. The game is gonna fucking crash. It's Jay. Jay's the culprit. Jay's what's doing the screenshots.
Stop talking about Cheez-Its and cheese dips.
Okay, fine. You wanna keep talking about fucking Cheez-Its? Why don't we have a live taste test? How does that sound, huh? What are you, you want to have a live fucking taste test? You want to come on my stream and talk about Cheez-Its versus Cheez Nips? That's fine. Why don't we have a live taste test?
We have Cheez Nips. Clearly labeled. Clearly in view, right? Over here, we have Cheez-Its. My personal favorite. These are my personal favorite. And I have a feeling I know which one is going to win. So, but, you know, just in case anything goes wrong, I wanted to be prepared. Got ourselves a little bit of an antidote there, because these are poisonous. So here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna simply close my eyes. Like I'm not. You guys can take a look. I'm not gonna be able to see this. We're gonna rip. This is cheese nips, right? Yeah. Simply just gonna. I'm gonna bury my fucking eyes closed like this. We're gonna move them around, like this. Okay. I literally have no idea. I have absolutely no idea at this point. Not a clue. No fucking idea. I have no idea. I don't know what this one is. I have no idea. We're gonna test it out. We're gonna see. Funts and fucking for all, what the best cheese flavored cracker actually is. Here we go. Taste test. I'm getting some oak flavoring. Smells like trash. Tastes like trash too, actually.
I'm getting a very distinct poison flavor. Very fucking disgusting. Tastes like somebody burnt rubber and then shit on it and put it in my mouth. I gotta do the next one real quick. Whatever this one is. Gotta go. What is this? Okay, here we go. Ooh. That's the flavor I recognize. A slight hint of raspberry. Mm-hmm. That's what I'm talking about. It's been aged in 12 oak barrels. I got it. I knew it!
By the way. Cheese Nips was supposed to win. That joke went south real quick. I actually thought the Cheez-Its were Cheese Nips. And I thought the Cheez-Nips were Cheez-Its. Cheese Nips was supposed to win. Well, I fucked that one up.
Go eat the beef stroganoff hamburger helper. Just go try it. And then you can go, and then it goes like,